I would love to know why Spotify starts playing an ad every time I start stream. So I have to like wait a few seconds to like actually have music playing in the background while I get things going. Because it's just playing like Spotify ads. They're like, hey, do you remember having premium? Do you remember having premium? We would love it if you started spending $10 a month again on Spotify premium. It would be so cool of you. You know, it's just like a great. Yeah. No. Oh, my mic is all fucked up. Hold on. Why is my mic doing that? Hold on. It's not. Hold on. Why am I so lopsided? Okay. Are we good now? Are we good? That was so weird. Why was it so lopsided? It was so lopsided for a second. That was actually a little bit scary. Yeah, I'm more balanced now. I don't know what happened there. That was so weird. Yeah, that was so... That's been happening recently. Every time I start streaming, I don't know why. And I don't know how to fix that because I don't know why it happens, so... Also, hold on, my nose itches. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest. I got literally not even 3 hours of sleep last night. I fell asleep at like 3 something, like 3:10, I think. And I woke up at like 5:58 today. I haven't slept since. So if I'm a little bit out of it tonight, it's because I'm extremely out of it. I just realized I forgot to open the window. Hold on a second. I am opening this window because I don't know why, but Tails makes my room like really warm. I don't know why that happens because I have the game on low graphics, so it shouldn't be happening. But it happens. Ignore the horrible sounds of my chair making noise.
Oh man.
Yeah, maybe if I just socialize, I'll wake up. But yeah, no, so I had like 3 hours of sleep today. Not even. I forgot what I was saying. You see, it's hitting. Yeah, I also had to drive. Today, like a lot of driving today, and it's like I had 3 hours of sleep, so you can imagine how it was going. Not good. Also, hi. I'm okay. I mean, I wasn't under any stress, but this is the one instance where it's not a good thing because I was making a lot of very poor choices because I just wasn't awake. I didn't crash. That's why I do have some soda here. Soda doesn't wake me up, but I figure I might as well try it. Oh. It's Dr. Pepper. I'll drink other sodas. I try not to drink soda in the first place, but I always end up drinking Dr. Pepper. I don't know. I mean, it's good shit. I got like one of those little shitty six packs of them. Like the like weird bottles, you know? Hold on, sorry, I'm literally like sitting here in like dead silence just drinking this. You should only drink like fizzy lemonade or ginger ale. I'm trying to like cut my usage of, or my consumption, like cut my consumption of sodas. Cause I've been drinking so much Dr. Pepper recently. I've tried to not, cause I had like quite a few years where I wasn't drinking any soda at all. Also, welcome back to the land of the living. Hi. but Yeah, no, I stopped drinking soda for quite a few years, but now I'm like getting back into it, and I have one for like every stream. But also I really only drink these during stream, but I stream multiple times a week, so I don't I don't drink soda because I can't tolerate carbonation. I love carbonation. I'm carbonated. I'll have you know I'm carbonated, and that's half the problems with me. I also love fizzy. Alright, I think I am going to start this now, though. I think, I've got someone to mod. I've got, everything. I'm just gonna get going. Yeah, where were we? Hyperion? We were somewhere. It's something to do with Hyperion. Alright. Ooh. I'm normal. I'm so normal. We're getting promoted. Yeah, nothing is gonna go wrong. Why would anything go wrong? This is the best day of my life. Ah, fuck.
Or should I say, finally, huh?
No.
Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began...
I totally forgot!
By accident. Atlas is good.
My bad.
Robot is designed to not only summon...
L plus ratio. Traveler, you missed nothing, I'm sorry.
Also meant
to NA production.
Deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely vault hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The sisters were enraged when the corporate lackey revealed his secret, but there was no backing out now. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You should have had yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy, so he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Cortis component. But just then, Handsome Jack offered the salaryman everything he had ever wanted. How could he possibly refuse?
I'm gonna close up this bottle now.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning. Look at the three of us! Living a life of crime!
I love you!
What are you in for?
They got me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here because we shot a pony!
What? We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So?
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it.
Where's Reese? That asshole electrocuted me and ran. So as you can imagine, I'm really looking forward to finding him.
Punch her, punch her, punch her!
Oh, hey, you know, you've got something on your face.
Yes!
What the heck is that?
I believe I did.
Get them into the cell. Hey, President Asshole, what's taking so long? Reese!
Oh, uh-oh.
What is going on up there?
I hope you guys enjoyed that. I'm glad you guys enjoyed that.
Let's get dirty!
Oh, I don't like that. Make them small. I don't like that.
can't believe it.
What? That you're finally in charge? Don't be surprised, kid. I mean, not to sound like a frickin' shampoo commercial here, but you deserve it, because you killed a lot of people to get here. But listen, I know where you're coming from. A little imposter syndrome's normal when you basically just become a god. But don't listen to that little voice inside your head telling you you're not good enough, all right? Just get strength. Just hard enough to get a Rodney, and then move on.
He said imposter. Sus!
I deserve this. Oh, wow. I wish I could hug you right now. I'm gonna make a robot that just hugs you when I tell it to. I'm so proud. I'm so proud of my special boy.
I feel this so special.
A perfect partnership, Reese. You trusted me, I trusted you, and now we're here. Man, never really had a partner I could count on before. Feels kind of dope.
I feel so special.
Right? It's time for you to make your first command as president, Reese. You gotta project power. You gotta project vision. But you also want to convince the toadies that you care about them. It's important.
What?
How exactly do I do that?
Oh, that's such a good question. You are on the ball today, Reese.
Also, can my friends get out of jail, please?
In the corporate landscape, there's three big changes you could make right here, right now. Which one's it gonna be?
Wow. I can't fire the accounting group. I kind of want to fire them. There's no reason to do this. But it'd be funny. I'm firing the accountants.
Let's fire the entire accounting department.
Oh, that good call. That'll teach him to do those stupid little finger gun fights. Am I right? Okay. Opening the airlocks. Now!
Wait, what?
Wait, airlocks?
Cool, so that's done.
You know, I wanted you to fire them, not kill them.
I'm not following you, but you know what's fine? You're probably still in shock from the promotion. Mm-hmm. I get it. That's okay, because this next project is going to make your willy hit the bottom of your desk.
My what? The what?
Oh, so that prototype I was talking about? Yeah, Nakayama actually built it.
You said he never finished it.
Yeah, I know I lied, but that was before we were partners. Anyway, we're gonna put it inside my original body and then upload my consciousness into it so I'd be wearing my old body, like a skin suit.
That's horrible. Better question, why are you showing me this?
Okay, but what's this got to do with me?
Hang on, I'm getting to that.
Okay.
All right, now the one problem was how to get the endoskeleton into my body without killing me first. But since I'm dead anyway, I had a way cooler idea.
Are
you ready for this? This is awesome. We make a shitload of these endoskeletons, we put them into the corpses of the bandits we killed, and then we upload my AI into all of them.
You want to make an army of jacks?
Freaking awesome, right? I mean, mm-hmm. Iberian troops die in battle. Grab the corpse, shove an endoskeleton into it, boom! Another jack.
This sounds like a nightmare.
Asshole gives you lip, boom! Jackpot. Successfully wipe out a bandit camp, you turn the corpses into more jacks. Within a few months, Hyperion would have the smartest, best-looking fighting force in the universe. And the best part is...
Can't you just use the skeleton without having to use the corpse?
You're gonna be the first recipient.
Wait, what?
I know.
I'm busy arguing about the logistics of this. What?
Metal skeleton forcing its way into your body. Scary idea. But like I said, we work so well together. Your body, my brain, will change the freaking universe, baby.
You can't do this.
Why would you say that? I clearly can and I clearly will. Don't worry though, sweetheart. The process will kill the shit out of you. So you won't have to suffer as a mind-controlled zombie slave or whatever. So you got that going for you.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Detecting a little ingratitude here, Reese. I did make you president.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. We just killed those accountants together, buddy. If I'm being honest, backing out after you got to have your fun, huh? Kind of a dick move.
I don't know what I ever saw in you. You're nuts.
Oh, you used to worship me, kid. What the hell happened? You had it right the first time, but you know what? Knowing how you feel now just makes it that much easier to kill you.
I am taking the beacon and getting out of here.
This was your chance to make history, you moron, to be part of a legacy, to matter for once in your useless little life.
See ya, kiddo.
Sucker.
Oh, hell no.
Well, shit.
Oh, okay, we're going to die. We're going to die.
An option. We still don't have the beacon.
Well, that's convenient.
Reese. He's not coming. You heard the announcement. Reese made his choice.
Still, a promise is a promise.
No one promised anything.
I have full control over this, and I don't like that fact.
Anyone, anything. No, you don't know what's going on. We said we'd meet him here, so that's what we're doing.
You could always pull us. I could. It's too late, though.
Yeah, sometimes things are complicated.
Once Hyperion, always Hyperion.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Whoa!
Okay, now we really have to go. Come on, hangar bay this way.
Do you know what you'd be right now without me? Nothing! Nobody turns their back on me unless they want me to sink an axe into it, you ungrateful shit!
He's so mad. Oh, it's a quick time.
Forget this. Fiona, Sasha, Vaughn, they're all dead. Anyone you've ever cared about is going to meet their pathetic end with my hands around their throats. And once they're dead, I'm going to make them my flesh pots. And you're going to watch as your best friends tear you limb from freaking limb.
Oh, great. This is a horror game.
Oh, my body. It hurts inside my body. Okay, so I'm guessing the president thing didn't go over so well. That's fine. Yeah, that's just fine. Well,
Reese, we got a problem.
Oh, cool, dude. Add it to the list.
Mm-hmm.
The
hangar bay. I broke my ribs.
Fully Monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going.
All of them.
Awesome. That's awesome. Okay. I'll override it at the power core. Just give me a minute to get my ribs. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
He's broken several bones.
You're not doing shit.
Oh.
Vet? Well, hello, Vet.
I can't believe you shocked me, asshole.
Kinda deserved.
What have you been through, little prick?
Listen, just help me get to the power core and we'll let past betrayals be in the past.
If you kill me,
serious?
I will kill
yes.
you.
Awesome. You won't regret this.
Well, I wasn't thinking I would until you said that.
Come on. It's this way.
I love making deals with people. It's my favorite pastime. Did you know that?
Come on. This way.
Hey, kiddos. Daddy's home.
Ugh.
What's going on?
Yes, dare to dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Hey, everybody. You remember that guy Reese, the new president, the less handsome guy? Well, he's just done so freaking well at his new job that I'm just gonna throw him a big old fat party in my office. With all my friends and whatnot, but I just can't find him. But I just can't find the guy. So, if you see him, why don't you do Uncle Jack a favor and bring him to me, huh? No rush. No, actually, scratch that. Big rush.
Big time rush.
I just can't wait to see the guy, you know? I just love him so much.
Convincing. I'm convinced.
Is that Gentle Jim?
That Gordas is Handsome Jack.
Oh, what did I say?
I love her. She's my bestie. Jack's no longer my bestie, by the way. I'm just gonna say that.
We need to get to the hangar bay now.
Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
It's large and pointy. I don't like that. They need to shrink him.
Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Don't we all?
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Hi.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
Huh? Wait, what?
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together?
This is terrifying. Isn't this terrifying?
I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
No way in hell I'm trusting the douchebag who tried to destroy my planet.
Oh, wow.
Just power walking.
Really? Douchebag? Such a hateful word.
Just power walking, not even running.
That's why I used it. Douchebag.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
How am I gonna think about it when there's a bullet in my brain? I've got my hand on the keyboard.
Hey,
never mind, I'm fine.
Kill my guard, you bastard!
Hey! Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
August, this is the first, like...
uploaded him into Helios?
Okay, technically, yes, that happened. But we can fix it!
Oh, shit!
Let's go.
Whoa.
Man, I really hope he doesn't know we're here, because that would suck.
Okay, let's get those doors open.
Oh yeah, heights. Oh yeah, I love the fact that I've given him a fear of heights.
Damn it! I can't hack in.
I don't think that
Come
actually.
On.
This isn't working.
Hold on.
Still got Jack's.
Oh, yeah, I'll save it.
Installed, so getting past the firewall should.
Don't worry, I'll save. That's definitely a thing I can do in this game.
Dance?
I actually didn't hear the bong.
All right, I am in and boom, the hangar bay doors are now open.
Oh, there we go. Why was that so delayed? Oh.
You shouldn't have hacked into Helios and tickled my alarms.
Hold on, sorry, let me give me a second. Okay, you banned him. Okay, thank you. Sorry for interrupting, Dad.
I'll be right to you. And I hate being tickled. No, that's not true. I love it.
What?
You're my hero, Jack. But I gotta shut you down.
Wait, what is happening to my chat?
Girls, kid, they're all dicks. Every
okay, Chef,
one.
I'm sorry. Can you deal with them?
Hey, Jack. You want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine.
And I'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a Thank power you. Core.
Oh, we're just gonna jump. We're going to jump. Thank you guys, I appreciate it.
No, that's AI jacking the chat. No, there's gotta be another way out. There has to.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down.
Oh, the door is closed.
Your little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh shit, that's bad. That's really, really bad.
Warning, airlocks in the legal office. Failing. All lawyers vented into space.
You know what? Good. Good, I hate lawyers. I don't know why I just said that.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
I've got this.
You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
You can just...
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2...
Hold on, I got you.
Almost. Yeah. Reese, help.
Hey, chat. I'm gonna be honest. I only let Yvette out of that jail cell just so this choice would come up. This is all you. You get to decide. I only let her out for this. Wow, the music is so dramatic, isn't it? It's so dramatic. God damn it. It's literally pause and it's like... Ghost, are you like the one single like kill vote? Thrive! Live! Okay, oh, that's a really fast timer. I was gonna let the dialogue play, but it's like way faster than I thought it was. I mean, to be fair, I think if you voted no, you would have lost anyways, because judging by this poll, I'm gonna say it's done.
I can't breathe. I can't.
Almost gotcha.
This is terrifying, by the way.
Thank you.
We're not out of this yet.
Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be filled with a handsome endoskeleton.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack! Eat it all!
Retro rockets activated.
Thank God. We did it!
Helios thrusters offline.
No, where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin.
It left us!
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
It left us!
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
You know, you should be a detective. You're very perceptive.
Oh, you talking shit.
I'm talking mad shit.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh no, that doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh! Okay.
You don't really strike me as the caring type.
No, you got me all wrong, Fiona. I describe myself as caring too much. Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, stay away!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. But unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up.
I hope she dies.
Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
August, you can stop this. You're the boss here.
Nah, Valerie's the boss, and August does what Valerie says. It's real simple. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
Please help us.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
Oh!
August!
Oh! I have a gun!
You ain't getting away!
I'm going for the ship! We're right behind you, Sasha!
Nope! That ain't happening!
Bye. Oh no, wait, no.
No. Sasha.
I am sorry. I failed you. I failed them.
There's no time to dwell on it. You didn't fail anyone, okay?
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further.
Hey, asshole! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to. We have to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, follow the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora, no.
Great.
Wait your turn, Frick.
Find Gordas. Keep her safe.
After I find my sister.
Then Gordas.
Of course.
I'm sorry, I didn't process what you said. You can fit!
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Thank you. I love my bot. I love my bot.
Oh, yes. Loader bot.
I'm pretty sure he had legs when I sent him to you.
yeah, he doesn't need them.
A rough week.
I owe you one, buddy. Really.
You owe me more than one.
Yeah, that's probably more accurate.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit.
Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough pods for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be?
Why is he running?
God, you're an idiot.
What an asshole.
You. Oh yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
It makes me feel better.
Don't listen to him. There's gotta be something.
Oh, you really blew it this time, buddy boy.
I'm not giving up.
There's what? One!
How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope. Sorry. Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese.
Okay, so really quick, I'm gonna pause this really quickly because I want to talk about this scene for people who don't know. So, a fun thing about this scene is when Reese is flipping off the screens, that's actually miscommunication between the writing team and the animation team, because in the script it says Reese flips off the TVs, and what they mean is he, you know, turns them off, and the animation team saw it as and interpreted it as he, you know, flips off the screens. Yes, this is that game. This is that game. Surprise! It's my favorite fun fact about Tails because it's so fucking goofy. Yeah, surprise! It's from this game.
I'm gonna let you leave me. Guess again.
There's only one pod, Reese. What am I supposed to do here?
Oh, don't worry about him. You'll be dead soon enough.
I'll feel pretty shitty leaving you to die again.
Take it! We'll find another way!
You sure?
No, but take it anyway!
I'll see you down there, okay? I know you'll figure a way out.
Hey, stop! Oh, man, come on, dude!
Hey, another idiot's joined the party.
You should shoot him!
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
You're all gonna die, you idiot.
How many depends this of our survival? He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Well, we are taking out Hyperion, so I guess I can think of worse ways to go.
We have to go.
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
I'm done talking.
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah. What he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no!
No! No!
And welcome to the best intro in this entire game.
Whoa.
I'm willing to eat a DMCA claim for this fucking intro. And I mean it. I mean it. Have we gotten DMCA? No, I haven't actually gotten any claims. I've actually gotten more claims on YouTube than I have on Twitch. I mean, the YouTube claims are like really mild. It's just like, oh, you can't monetize this video, but it's still live. I haven't gotten anything on Twitch, but I'm just joking about it. Don't worry. Yeah, Reese, you have a robot arm. Yeah, I've never gotten one either, but I'm trying to like not risk it anymore. Welcome to Helios.
I finally had it back!
Jack.
Let's just take a walk down memory lane, yeah?
What a load of crap.
I don't know what the camera's doing. Yeah, he fucked up his leg in the crash. You know how it is. Wait, our window. Oh, I see it. I see it. What the fuck are you doing, Reese? Did you see that? Is Reese okay? The brain damage. The brain damage finally got him. Oh man, the camera is not liking this scene for some reason. Oh, I see. Yeah, it only took him the entire game to learn how to use his metal hand. Whoa. Oh. Yeah. Lucky I didn't crash into that, huh?
It did look better in black.
It did, yeah. Okay. Can I still climb that? No, we're not crawling under it. We're crawling under it. Okay. Oh. Okay, we're just crawling under it. Yeah, that feels safe and secure, and I trust this process. Hey, fuckwad. Oh, shit. You know, maybe I deserve that.
Ah, damn it. You know, I really like that space station. I don't think insurance is going to cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands. And a couple of hundred expendable workers. That's rubble. Sal, thanks for that. Asshole.
How are you still alive?
Alive? Yeah. I don't know if I'd call it that, kid. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop at anything to kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on aliens, huh?
Definitely Bruce from Straight Hyperion, what the fuck?
Your co-workers that you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh? What makes you think you're the good guy in this scenario, huh?
There was no other choice.
Okie dokie. You keep telling yourself that. Whatever gets you to sleep at night, right? Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss. My girlfriend. Hell. My goddamn daughter. Maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right? And the ones you love live at the roadside.
That your daughter betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. After she killed her mom, she couldn't control her powers. Kept her hidden for years. Second one. Of vault hunters helped her betray me, and she killed herself.
Just found out. Found out. Again. It was all in the Gilead's database.
Database.
Could have done without that part.
Take a good look around here, Reese. This is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down to build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way. You'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
Yeah. I see that now.
Hey, Reese, buddy!
Following in your...
No!
You think you can take me out, you little shit? You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? You kill me. You kill yourself.
Yeah.
And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. This is what commitment looks like.
I've got this. I've got this.
This is leadership. This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
The voice of their back. Oh, it gets worse, Percy. It gets worse. Oh, the death scenes for this are insane. I'll show them later.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you. We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands.
Oh, okay.
That's where you're sleeping. Getting laid.
Gotta hide myself up for this.
While you're taking
give me a second.
Shit. Maybe I'll just play the long game and watch you wither away with age. Either way, I'm gonna watch you die.
Wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell are you...
No, no, please, please, please don't do this. You don't know what it's like.
I will say it, don't worry.
Please. Hey. Hey! I'm on my knees here. Please don't tell me back there. It's not like they say. There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I'm sorry, Jack. It's over.
We're breaking up. Okay, chat. This is, for me, the biggest choice in the game. And you decide it. There's no timer. There's no rush. It's just us. And this. Or it's you and this. I'm just a spectator. Eat it. Yeah, let's eat it, actually. Poll canceled, we're eating it. Wait, there's poll timer. The poll has a timer, but I don't have one. You know, if we're willing to... Oh, wow, that is neck and neck, isn't it? But this is your choice. You decide his fate. And I'm very... Oh, my God. I swear to God, if you guys tie this one again, I'm going to kill you, actually. I'm done with the vibes. If you tie this again, I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you all. Let me think. Okay. Let me think. Now, do we need poll two? I don't think we need poll two. I may know. I think I just need a second to think about this. Poll two? Okay, do we want to do a poll two? We're going to do a poll two. We're going to do poll two. Imagine just having a little tiny Jack chip lying around. That would be cool, I think. Put him in a Tamagotchi. Put him in a... put him in a... I'm trying to think of something you could put him in where he wouldn't kill everyone. Like a Tamagotchi, obviously. What else exists? Like one of those eye dogs? You think he could kill someone with one of those eye dogs? Eye dogs, yeah. 2 minutes this time. Oh my god, it's 2 minutes this time. You guys get 2 minutes now. While Reese stands here, delirious. A Furby. Yeah, we could put him in a Furby. You put him in a Furby. What is he going to do? Blink at you? I don't know what Furbies do. I never had one. Did anyone have a Furby as a kid? Because I didn't. I don't think I knew anyone who had a Furby. I'm going to tell you the truth. I don't think I knew anyone who had a Furby. That's so fucking scary. That's it. I think it sounds fine. I think it sounds fine. It works for me. It works for me. Furby Jack, that's horrible, Ella. I take that back. Blink at you and be uncanny. Yeah, the uncanny valley. I forgot about the uncanny valley with those little guys. That might be enough to change my poll. Okay. If we're tied again, I'm keeping it. If we're tied again, I'm keeping it. Okay? Okay, make your choice. We tie again. I'm keeping him. I'm keeping him. I'm gonna shove him in a Tamagotchi. I'm gonna make Helios 2, and I'm gonna shove him in Helios 2! I'm putting Vaulting. Okay, what is happening here? Then who was a chef if it wasn't you? Was it Deku? Does Deku count as a vote? Because Deku is inhuman. That's just fraud. Was it T? Okay, so there's... Okay, so we have fraud. This is greatly entertaining for me, but we can't stay here for 20 minutes. Modibus. Okay, Modibus, fuck it, we're keeping him. Oh, hi, T! Oh, fuck, it was a real person! We'll just act like we crushed him. The boat! I said, no, you should have said it sooner. You were never here in the first place. No, the fuck was that? It's not both of you. Oh, fuck. Oh.
Fiona, come in, please.
Sasha, I'm here.
Hold on a second.
Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it, it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger too, but... can't handle something like this. I don't see how we're gonna be able to take it down.
Monster? What
monster? Anything that can't connect to the instant. Yes.
The one kicking the shit out of everything?
No, I don't see anything.
Yeah, you will. Don't worry about that. Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... wait. Hold on.
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha!
Yeah, we're putting him on an isolated network. Oh, shit. She fell off. Hey, Fiona, what's that over there?
Hear me? Fiona, wait!
Gordas? Hey!
Oh. I never reacted to a quick time that fast. What the fuck is that? Oh, that's fucking huge. Hasn't been revealed yet, May.
Now just be still, and it'll all be over soon.
She's fucking huge, and we love her. Oh. Hey, dude. Wait. Oh my God, you're still alive. You all right, buddy?
August, are you all right?
Damn it. Oh no, he's dead. Okay.
Gordas, you're cutting in and out.
Oh, no. He's keeping me here again.
No, he's dead. All right, up we go, Fiona. We're gonna push her so fucking hard. Oh! Oh, you asshole.
Let go of me! Where is Sasha?
Wouldn't you like to know? She put up quite a fight. Right up until the end.
All right, chat, you get to make a choice again. Make a choice. Do we let him bleed out? Or do we kill him ourselves? This is all you. Eat him. Yeah. Okay, cannibalism. Cannibalism is in right now. Cannibalism is in. I think we should let Sasha kill him by letting him rot. Well, this is supposed to be a poll. And the poll is not happening, so I gotta buy time now. You ever hear about goats? You ever hear of goats before? There it is. Thank you. And it's tied again. I love how often these polls are getting tied, like later in the game we go. I may have seen a goat once or twice. No fucking way, dude. Oh my god. Fuck. Just. I'm biting you people. Okay, never mind. Hold on. This is neck and neck. This is truly neck and neck. You people are. At it. Sorry. Okay, we're killing him. Great.
You should be proud of her.
I should have done this a long time ago.
Bang.
Come on, get out of here. Stay. Hey.
Yes, queen.
What are you doing? Now's not the time for this!
Yeah, she brought all the rocket us to use.
Finishing the job! Summoning the vault brought this monster with it! It's bigger than any I've ever seen!
I think this is the first one you've ever seen, actually.
Settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordis! It's what's keeping the Bold Guardian here! It's too powerful to take out any other way!
Have to shoot me! It's the only way!
I'm sorry, Gordis!
Okay, I understand! Anything I can do to help!
Good girl! Help me steady the rocket! The wind's too strong for me to get a clean shot!
Okay.
No.
Oh. Oh shit.
No.
Ah, well, there goes our plan.
Oh no, hurry. I can't keep. I have to kill every killer.
Gordis. Tell me how to help.
Just like Min's on game night.
Wait, the rocket launcher?
We have to shoot at the yellow.
I'm sorry, Gordis. I'm so sorry, Gordis.
Oh, okay, adrenaline! Adrenaline! Oh my god, okay. I'm just saying Q. Why are we having a clear shot? Okay. Did I get that?
No, oh, no.
Shit. This is gonna be so hard. Okay. And I have to do this again. Okay, clear shot. What does it mean by clear shot?
Come on. Do it.
Hold on. At the core. What's the core? There we go. Yeah, the orb. That's what I was thinking. The pure suffer. Why must the agony continue?
Gordas was gone.
Why must the universe punish
Valerie
the good?
Was gone. The vault, the monster that protected it. They were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing.
Great ending, everyone.
And that was that. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point, got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sorta returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life. Like nothing happened.
I didn't want to shoot her. I wish there was some other way. And
what?
What about you?
Wait, why did she just cut herself off?
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start.
Surprise, he's not Hyperion.
It made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up, worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
You chose your side. There was an announcement and everything.
That was a huge mistake.
Mm-hmm.
Turns out, yeah. But when it all came down to it and you were faced with a choice, it was clear what was important to you. Meeting you, that vault key deal, it was a disaster we didn't need in our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
It was a little more complicated than that. What isn't complicated is the fact that you were making googly eyes at my sister the entire time you were around.
Sorry, I'm gay. What?
Well, I came out with a few scars, too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Really?
What is this shit?
Story progresses.
A debt needs to be repaid.
What is that supposed to mean? Down here, fool.
Ow. Why did I say ow? It's not me.
You didn't tell me this dude'd be hauled up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost them, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chunk.
Hey.
The name's Reese, thanks.
Look at you, all wrapped up like birthday presents.
Yeah.
What are you doing here, Kroger? Last I remember, you couldn't wipe your ass without someone's permission.
Man, you just don't stop, do you?
Nope.
I'm here for my own business, thank you very much. Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
2 for 1. Can't beat that. Take them.
No, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal.
Oh, shit.
Hey, no, stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, you got some last words? Just to get him out now.
End of the line.
You know what they say payback is.
I should have taken you out when I had the chance.
If you had, you wouldn't be in this predicament now.
Playing people is in plight.
This was for fear.
Stabbing people is in plight, yeah.
Whoa.
Oh.
Gross.
Cool.
Whoa.
Leo, stop saying that.
Don't even think about running.
Can we help you?
The hell is he doing? This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
2, 3, 2, 2.5.
Oh, great! A firing squad.
Oh.
I just hit murder bingo!
I like that. I'm gonna use it now. Murder bingo. I really like that. I'm bouncing my leg. I'm actually bouncing my leg like really hard right now. Get got. I think this ordeal made Reese legitimately unhinged in head. Oh yeah, definitely.
What do you want?
I like how it just vanishes, it doesn't like fall off or anything, it just poofs into the abyss. Magic tape.
Alright! Laser pointers off!
Laser pointers?
The children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
What?
Surprise!
I thought I lost you, buddy! Same here, man. I can't believe this!
Come on! Bring it in, Fiona! That works too.
Some glasses.
Yeah!
Not much, hat lady. We got a lot to catch up on, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Girls can be bros too, it's equality!
I can't believe what we've done to the place.
Vaughn looks good as hell, can they fucking see though? They don't have
it was nuts.
High healthcare on Pandora, obviously.
The second Valerie opened the vault, I mean, all hell broke loose. That's when I made my escape. I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose
hope. Look, we finally get to choose a Reese thing in the framing story.
I'm just happy you're safe. Same here, man.
Well, we chose a couple of Reese ones in the very start, actually.
You know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods. Managed to find Yvette. She got out, thanks to you. She's back at the base. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees. I mean, they were crawling out of those things like newborns. Bleary-eyed and scared.
Look, don't take this the wrong way, but they elected you leader?
Hey, look, man, I was just as surprised as you. They wouldn't even let me into the squash games back on Helios.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. It's just that they only have so many courts.
What the fuck is squash?
It's history. It's fine, okay? Here, on Pandora, I was the only guy that even kind of
they sense Bond's feral Pandoran energy. Yeah.
Most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter.
Oh, it's real? Wait, it's real? That doesn't sound real. What do you mean it's real?
Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios.
I don't believe you. You guys are lying to me.
Cool, right?
The tables have turned. The tables have turned. I gaslit you people for several streams, and now you're gaslighting me.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
What is happening right now?
They're showing you their respect.
Why?
This isn't for you?
You're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
Why?
That's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But they went ahead and labeled it Reese. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but, most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
Is it douchey to say that I could kind of get used to this? Oh, that's bad, isn't it?
I'm sorry, it's just so fun to play them like this.
A little douchey, yeah.
Much more than a little.
Well, if they were bowing to you, you'd know this feels awesome.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
All right, then. Let's take advantage of my fame.
He has so much Jack. I just like playing him like this. I don't, it's just fun. It's just fun. I feel alive. I feel special. Wait, wasn't there an image? There was an image made out of that! Oh, where the fuck is it? Where the fuck is it? Sky, I need you to find a fucking image. I need you to find a fucking image. And I'm not joking. Or May.
Wow. My forehead isn't really that big.
No. Make it again. Recreate it.
Yes, it is actually.
Jesus, jealous because they're not drawing pictures of you.
You're right, Reese. You got me.
Making buttons. Damn it.
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
Hey!
Oh, what?
Did you forget we have a prisoner to interrogate?
Yes.
No.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay. I'm coming.
Have fun. I've got some work to do.
He's a comrade, but in a capitalist way.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool.
Oh my god, you have a gun?
You're backup, and I'll be good cop.
Why do you get to be good cop?
Because I called it.
No, I am good cop.
Hello, this game is a lot more fun than I remember it being, I'm gonna be honest.
We got answers and we want some questions.
Wait.
So you listen, buddy. You make sure to answer.
Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Listen, you realize you're a prisoner in a bandit camp, right? Who knows what these people are capable of doing to you? I can't help you.
Why is he making that face?
So help me. I will break your... Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. I'm still bad cop, right? Is that what we decided on? Or else one of us... Just slightly unclear which one...
That shotgun.
Oh, I meant to do the second one. Shit.
I saw that in Jack's office.
So you must have been to the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't.
So probably Virgil from Devil May Cry. No fucking way!
I do know you better now than I ever have. I was there. I was there when Gordas was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it.
Bridge, are you connecting those dots?
I had asked for only one thing.
The dots are real.
So much.
Surprise!
I had sacrificed everything for my friends. Only to be betrayed. You asked earlier who I am. The answer is simple.
Surprise!
I am your friend.
Waterbot?
Hi.
Hi! He lives!
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
You and me both.
Hey. Gordas. Gordas was my friend, too. I didn't want to do that.
I wanted to believe that, too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
I went back to Helios.
He just left Reese there. Wait. He just left Reese there.
To learn the truth.
Fuck you, white boy.
I mean, why the secrecy, huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie. About what happened.
Snakey!
It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist.
Hey! Hey!
I'm sorry about Gordas. I didn't have a choice.
I know that now. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh my god, they're hugging.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
Sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
I'm being crushed.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot 2, but that doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Freddy Krueger.
Heavy.
What about that suicide? You just heard what happened last time.
this time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
I have faith. We can find a way.
We're having a proper boss fight.
What do you mean by
we're having a boss fight, baby?
I've compiled a list of people who may be willing to help us. The last few months were spent tracking their locations. We'll need help to take that thing down. Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gortys can live in peace. The only way to save her.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
They have laser pointers.
Former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Anything for Gortys.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
You are the best.
So, you, me, LB, Vaughn's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
Yeah!
Here.
So she's...
How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay.
No, oh, wait, we're only choosing three? Oh,
just
shit.
Give me a second to think.
I thought we had to choose four for this. What do you mean it's only three?
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
You're a moron, Reese.
Clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay. Well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
All right, we have, I believe, 2, 3. I don't think. Let me look at him really quickly. Yeah, we had to confirm this all really quickly.
Okay, I know this is random, but what about Cassius?
Oh, you mean the Atlas crazy guy who turned me over to Valerie? Really? Yeah, you want to bring him? Great idea.
Alright, I'm just gonna confirm these really quickly.
I suppose there's always August.
I'm just gonna confirm these really quickly and then we're gonna do something really special for this, as in you people will decide. I'm just confirming them first. Da-da-da! We did it! Aaron, and last one is up here. Okay, so I thought we choose four of the ball hunters, but it turns out we only choose three. We do have a straw poll actually set up. The funny symbol is the who knows?
I found someone new. He's experienced, but it looks like he's more than we can afford.
Who was it?
No point in saying. You'd just be disappointed.
Ugh. Okay, so we do have a straw poll. I will say one thing about it. I thought you selected four for this and not three. But I think the mods have access to the link, so I would appreciate it if they posted it. Now I'm going to give people... Once it's posted, I'm giving people 2 minutes to make their decisions. You get to choose three Vault Hunters, and they will join us for this final fight. This is all you. I just, yeah. You vote, and the top three winners are the ones who get to join us in this lovely little thing. Hey, Siri? Set a timer for 2 minutes. What do you mean it's not complete? Wait, what do you mean it's not complete? It doesn't have everyone? No, it has everyone. It has everyone. We actually checked this beforehand. Yeah, Athena and Janie. Yeah, no, because Cassius is not available. No, Cassius is not available. You cannot choose Cassius. No, you have to pick 4. Ah, shit. Fucked. Scuffed. This is scuffed. Hold on a second. Let me make a new one. I'm gonna cancel my timer. How do I cancel my timer, actually? Wait, I actually can't. How do I cancel my timer? Hold on. Oh, shit. Hey, Siri? Cancel the timer. Thank you. All right, give me a second. Let me redo this. This is scuffed. I'm sorry. This is so scuffed. let me do it again. I genuinely thought it was 4. Everything made it seem like it was 4, and then it's not. So that's on me. That's on. You know, it's not a stream by yours truly if it's not scuffed as hell. And then who's up next? And then who's the last one? Okay, there we go. Create poll. You get to choose 3. Hold on, I got this. I'm just like hold on. There you go. If that's not obvious. Hey Siri. Set a timer for 2 minutes. Thank you. Wow, Kythira, thank you. I'm just making sure everyone gets the thing. We'll even watch it. I'll put on some Jeopardy music, maybe. What do people usually listen to? Also, I just realized I can finally shut down that document. We did it. Wow, look at it go. I wish I had music playing. I really hold on. I got this. I got this. Hold on. I don't want the theme song. What's the one that they play? Yeah. I got it. We have a two-way tie for place 3, by the way. And you people have about a minute to fix that. So have fun. This is so stupid. I feel so stupid doing this. That's why we're not all having fun. I'm worried about bringing Janie. No. But she's an awesome, are you guys fucking kidding me? She's an awesome mechanic. She'll be fine. Sorry, I can't take this music seriously. I'm trying to like talk, but the music is just, I think it's just giving me more brain damage than Jack ever did in like a minute. Nine, eight, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And time! Who the hell is voting for Felix? 3 people, apparently. So, problem. We have a tie. To fix this, this is scuffed as hell. Who the hell is Felix? Literally. This is scuffed as hell. I'm just, give me a second. I'm trying to, hold on. We need a second poll. I'm on it, don't worry. I'm actually on it because I'm already tabbed out, so I might as well just commit. Alright, 1 minute, there you go. If you tie this again, you're all dead to me. I'm not voting. I promise you I've not voted on a single one of these, and I refuse to vote on a single one of these. If you tie it again, I'm just gonna tell Siri to flip a coin. I'm not gonna flip it myself because I'm probably gonna drop it and my dog will try eating it, and I don't want that happening on stream. This music is making me feel like I'm losing my mind. Theater flip coin moments. Yeah, I just, I swear to God. Again, if this ties, I'm flipping a coin. I'm just gonna tell Siri to flip a coin. I promise you. Oops, I just smacked my mic. This is what Jack is playing at us from inside the Tamagotchi where we trapped him. You people have tied on like every single fucking... Okay, you know what? Head to JD, Tails of August. Hey Siri! Flip a coin. No, I don't want you to describe a coin to me. I want you to flip a coin. Hold on. Flip a coin. Okay, we're getting Janie. Siri says Janie. Also, Deku also said heads. Just do it on Google. It's too late. I already used Siri. We're choosing Janie. Okay, great. So it's... Also, I just shut down the poll and I just realized I should have double-checked the first two. It's Athena and Zero, right? For the first two. And then Janie, right? So we're going Athena, Zero, Janie. Okay, thank you. I just wanted confirmation. Okay. Yeah. Confirm. Thank you, chat. That only took several minutes too long. Exciting. I love the scene. Wait, shut the fuck up. I love the scene. Hold on, I love the scene. Everyone shut up. Hold on. Yes! I don't know. That makes me go insane. That scene makes me go insane. It's a trust exercise! It's just... Yeah, she's done with the vault hunting. Queen, I love her. I love her so much. I miss Athena.
You were looking for the Gordas core yourself.
Well, that was before. I've abandoned that mission. My queue was too full.
I've been there. They really start to pile up. But those days are behind
me. I love you, Zero.
Right.
Thank you for coming.
Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
I told you we can keep it modest.
The napkin holders you picked up are more than modest.
Well, those I have to have. This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
You'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
They're wives!
Sasha supposed to be here for this?
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right. So, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault... and assure the safety of Gordas. We gotta destroy the monster protector.
No, man, keep going. I wasn't listening.
This
what's going on?
Is the Traveler.
It's quite impressive. That's the largest vault monster I have ever seen.
Yeah, that's...
Oh, yeah. It's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay. Hence the whole traveler thing.
So what's everyone's role?
Good question. The B team, that's you guys, you're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area.
Oh, great.
When the traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge, it tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities.
Hold on, I'm taking in all this info.
Wire up the gland. Weird to keep calling it that. With explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker.
Right.
After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordas to wrestle the traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you are in charge of.
Well, I guess. This is what we're doing.
Wait.
Huh? Sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it. I thought you were dead. Get over here!
Oh, come on. You know, I would...
Rejected.
So happy to see you.
Keep fun, safe.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, yes, I saw that.
Oh, hey. It's good to see you, Reese. Assuming that's who I'm talking
Beta
to.
Beta ass.
Glad to see you're okay.
I'm happy to see you're okay too, Reese. Oh, or should I say Jack?
Touché.
I'm experiencing consequences. I'm getting rejected by a girl. Jack scared me out of getting a girlfriend.
That was. We've got a vault monster to kill.
I don't think I've ever been rejected that hard in real life or in a video game. What is that noise? Sleeve not getting caught in his cybernetics is my question.
Be made whole again.
Okay. Sorry. Oh, it might be all covered under there.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant.
Why are we just standing here?
It is not working. My disappointment is palpable.
Want me to try fixing...
No.
Yeah,
she has grown.
Whoa! Hey, guys! What are you doing here?
Her legs are huge. Oh, shit.
Get to your positions. We don't got a lot of time.
I'm sorry. I forgot what the plan is, by the way.
Reese? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again, you know we're gonna die, right?
It's gonna be all right, Gordas.
I don't know about that.
Wow.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it?
Nope.
Oh, really? Which part?
The part where we don't all get our butts kicked like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, but, that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this. We got this? We got this, right?
Yes.
Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Let's get violent.
You got it, sis.
Gah!
Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports. Just handle your part. We got this.
Hey, is it fucked up that Reese chose to make his new eye yellow?
Hey,
like he did that intentionally? Yeah, we'll discuss that later. I'm a little bit busy killing a vault monster. Oh my god, look at him. Zero on the Traveler.
I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride.
Sure, the windows are broken as shit.
The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Ah, shit.
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
Yeah, why did that go off?
Okay, so I screwed up and don't be mad at me.
Vaughn.
Totally jumped the gun there.
We have another shot, right?
My bad. But everyone makes mistakes, right?
Vaughn.
I know. I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes. Eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry. I'll get his charge back up. We're fine. This is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Gordas doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go. She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordas, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
Hey, Gordas! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
Ripley fights! We'll lose. Oh, I wish you all had just given up on the ball.
I'm sorry, Gordas.
That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger. I may be programmed to find the vault, but you're my friends.
Gordas, we're going to fight this thing together. All of us.
But last time...
Forget about last time. Your friends are all here, Gordas, and we can do this together.
We're friends.
Well, if you say so. But you got dropped.
Drive? What are you? No!
No, yeah, he's fine.
I don't know how to fight, so you should be in charge.
It's a gamepad.
You're great at it. Trust me. I believe in you. I mean, when you get right down to it, there's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
No.
Just tell me what to do, Gordas.
I'm giving you full control of my
great.
And combat functions. Just
this is what it feels like to be Jack.
Wait, combat? No. Gordas, I don't know how to fight. Where I come from, things don't get any more violent than imaginary finger gun fights.
Like this?
Oh, okay. Let's do this. Hey, asshole!
I don't think he can hear you.
Gordis, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big, freaky, glowy!
I love her so much!
Handy thing, monster! How was that?
I mean, yeah, technically, you got his attention. Oh, we'll give him something.
Oh, it can laugh. Why can it laugh?
Laughing.
Well, yeah, but I mean, now we. You know what? Just shoot.
We actually get the thumb.
Whatever you're doing, keep it up.
Okay, we've got this!
One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready!
Go!
Go!
Okay. Oh my god, please tell me this works. I forget. I don't remember you saying this about Reese.
Oh, hey!
No. Gordis! Gordis, you gotta get up!
We good.
What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me. Disappears.
Did we make it?
Are we dead? Are we alive? Where are we at?
Also, are we floating? Yeah, it seems like that's it didn't feel like we dropped a whole lot. Smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
I think I prefer zero G. Falling sucks.
Yeah.
For a second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios. Well, let's not get too attached. We gotta blow that teleportation thingy up and get out.
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport.
Okay. Big mystery radiant thing.
Okay, that's probably it.
Oh, and it's fucking massive. The vault and occasionally teleportation glands. Okay, yeah.
There are aliens inside the massive alien. What the hell?
I know.
Nice Atlas gun.
We gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
You're all safe by the internet, thank god.
Oh shit, are you okay?
I don't know. Something feels off.
Firing!
Oh no! My finger guns aren't working!
So let's just use the backup weapons! This thing's got other moves, right?
No! The only reason I could even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you.
Ah, shit.
I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight and digi-adapt it to my chest. Finger guns are the only thing you know, so if those are broken, that's all I've got.
You learn attacks from your pilot? Athena's got some sick moves. What about her?
Oh, that's a great idea!
I really hope this doesn't somehow kill someone.
Just imagine what Zero could teach me!
Zero would- oh, okay. Zero would, be in here? Oh, that's nice. Would he sit next to me? Could he sit next to me?
I'm handshaking Grease right now.
While Grease and Gordis engage the Traveler, we will do additional damage from its flex.
this now.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
This is interesting. I've never done this before. You have done well, Reese.
Oh my god, thank you.
I love this game. This game is so much more fun than
right,
I remember
Gordas,
being.
Let's go.
Reese is gay, god bless. I don't care what the canon of this game is. Oh, it's like DDR, I see. This new Street Fighter game is looking good. I got this. Wait, Okay, Borderlands music. Yeah, they keep playing Borderlands music. I noticed that earlier. Was this the plot of Guitar Heroes 6? Was it? Give me a second. I would give commentary if I'm having fun.
What is he?
Janie's totally
what
a gamer.
Is he doing?
Yeah.
He's not doing anything. What is he doing?
Yeah. I don't know.
Oh, he did the thing!
I love Reese and this. He's just so much fun. Oh, shit. Okay, got it. Wait, okay. I totally fucked that up. I wasn't paying attention. I was thinking about Zero.
Oh, I have missed this.
Hey, me too!
Do you think the, like, everything is stabilized in the Traveler?
Who's got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back on? This guy.
Okay.
Where'd it go?
It has disappeared. A mere faint, I imagine.
Uh-oh. Shit.
That could have gone better.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. We can hold this thing off as long as it takes.
Why did I say that? I love the Borderlands music. Just outright Borderlands 2 music.
I suppose there's a chance they're friendly, but it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at.
We go in together.
Because you're a motivational speaker.
The only way we make it through.
Yeah, why not? If I'm gonna die, might as well be with you.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity. No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core. Got my back?
Always.
Hey, we got this. Easy mode.
Okay. Okay. What the fuck was I saying? Why am I hitting Q for this?
Welcome to Pandora.
No dying. I'm trying not to.
Hey, the gravity's coming back. I don't think I can make it.
Yes, you will.
Reese, we're nearly done here.
Okay, great. Remember, do not blow the charges until you're nearly out. You do not want to get caught in the blast.
I know not to.
And hurry!
How do we get out? Yeah, August arrived his fall. He's fine.
Vaughn, if you vent the heat sinks, it'll charge faster.
Isn't that dangerous?
More dangerous than that thing?
Good point.
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim.
Don't remind us.
Then at least we'll die like legends.
Or cautionary tales.
Or both.
If Sasha and V get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out. Oh, woo!
It's headed right for us. Fiona, what's your status?
Charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Oh, damn it!
Oh, shit.
See, we're commencing our attack! Are you almost out? Fiona?
The detonator's not working.
Not working how?
It says we're out of range. There's too much interference in this thing. Gotta start over. Get closer to the core.
Oh, he's looking right at us.
Pressing this place like a tin can. So turn around and get closer.
I can't. We already launched. I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
What are you...
It's okay.
Sasha?
No!
Sasha?
Sasha, come in. Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
I have to get back in there.
There's no time!
I'm going back! Ready the moonbeam!
Why are you laughing?
Sasha!
Hit the button! Hit the button!
Big fucking sword, baby. What am I doing? There we go.
Game over.
No, there's more quick times. They never end. Sordis is game. I like that. Sordis. Thank you.
Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Hey, yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
Eh, it's all right. Sure was a big old thing, wasn't it?
The biggest, at least that I've seen.
That you'll ever see.
Pun, I get it.
Good.
Oh my god, look at her, she's tiny.
Hi.
Hi.
Sasha.
Sasha? Sasha! Sasha! Hey! She's over here!
Oh my god.
No. No.
Oh, wait, no.
Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the desolator.
It's an infinity gun.
So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon.
Sasha, listen to me. You're gonna be okay.
I knew what I was doing.
Hey, stop, okay? Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios. Oh,
what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay.
She's
going
to be okay. Yeah, she's going to be fine. She's going to be fine. She's going to be fine.
I don't know.
She's going to be fine because I fucking said so.
It was brave of her.
It can't happen like this.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be happening. Do you still have it? What Felix left me, I looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing.
We still have it. Yeah, we still have it.
You know how hard it was to not look? I'm sure you peeked.
Of course I saved it.
I knew you would.
They don't have the EMT board things they stick people on here. It's fucking Pandora. You think they have health care?
What? What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and you just, I really feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
That's the brain damage. Leave him be.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole. It's okay.
No. It can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha. I love you too.
So hi, Ghost. Oh, god damn it. Ghost, fuck you! Get out of my chat!
I'm not dead yet, guys.
Oh.
Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before...
What's happening?
Yeah, what is it doing? Funny clog. It's magic. It's a hell's bag. Okay, so we got a thing that makes her gun elemental. She has a fucking revive from Pokemon. That's fair, yeah.
I guess Felix did care enough to...
Oh, yeah! That's broken.
Ah, shit! Why would something that's supposed to help me drop me like that? What is the point?
I thought I lost you.
Not just yet.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up.
Yeah, she's fine.
I'm fine, mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Oh my god, they're all hugging.
Smell a rotting monster carcass. This hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could have used one of those.
That's more like it.
It was looking grim. That's quite a turn of events.
You always talk in haiku?
It's inconsistent.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
Ouchies.
I'm so happy I can scream! But I won't, because when I do, people's ears start to bleed.
I love her so much.
And thank you for not doing that.
I quite enjoyed this. Perhaps we'll do it again.
Wow, that sounds awesome.
I'm sorry, Reese is gay. Oh. Rejected!
Yeah. Of course.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
Yes.
What happened to a little thing?
Come on. Had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
We have to go to the wedding. We can't miss the wedding.
Oh, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The Tessellator's mine. I
died
for it.
I got dibs on any shields because I get shot a lot.
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together. Thanks for being my friend.
I would die for you.
The ones I have.
I would die for you.
And I hope we're friends for a really long time.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
I would die for her.
That's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more.
Oh my god, look at her go. Look at them. Oh my gosh.
Hi.
Oh, they are so cute together.
Clanking of metal.
Look at him. So silly. They're running like that. Rascals.
They canonized the loot.
Yeah, hey, maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is gonna be go.
Hey!
He's booking it!
Well, it's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting. Like, meant to be.
Why are we running exactly? Because I know you're not about to ditch me. Not after all we've been through.
The plan was to leave you in the dust. But now that I see you're keeping up, I guess I'm just trying to get there faster. With you.
Yeah, I'm just excited. It's a really funny answer.
No, no way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay, why? What are we waiting for?
Have you got a thing for my sister, or what? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me.
So
cheesy.
We're just friends, and I'm a very awkward person.
We're just friends.
I'm just an awkward person.
I'm not even sure we're that. It seemed to piss her off a lot, which is...
We're gay. You know, yes, we're gay.
Common reaction to me.
Thanks, Audubon.
I respect the hell out of her. But there's nothing romantic there.
Good, that's what I wanted to hear. Having her gallivanting around with some corporate chill wouldn't be proper. I mean, our family has a reputation to uphold. It's a fairly negative reputation at the moment, but now's as good a time as any to turn that around.
Well, I'm glad we were able to clear that up.
So am I.
Awkward conversation.
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, loading screen. Yeah, yeah, okay.
Think they made this place big enough?
So this is it.
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
No, you've gotten pretty good at this whole vault hunting thing.
Yeah, we are in the minority.
No, could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I think you're right. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. I get off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a vault hunter. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
So how about you? You gonna follow in Jack's footsteps and dominate the universe?
I had to, I'm sorry.
Ready to fire up those war machines and spread more pain and misery across the universe?
I could be such an asshole. I could be such an asshole. I could. I could. Ooh, it's tempting. It's tempting. Give me a second. Well, it's because Alice's guns suck. You just don't know how to use them. I love making bad decisions. I love making bad decisions. Oh, I love making a bad decision. It doesn't matter anyways. I don't know how Borderlands 3 goes. Literally what I have him say here. We don't play Reese's Addiction. I kind of did. He has brain damage. He's gotten some terminal brain damage from the whole Jack thing. It's kind of fucked him up for life. You know. Middle of the road. Sure, well, middle of the road. It's a vague.
Sure, you can't wait.
Atlas is going to be different. There are a lot of ways to make a buck out there. I'm not totally sure what we're going to do just yet, but I'm excited to figure it out.
I give in to peer pressure kind of easily. I'm sorry. I'll find out what he says later.
Hey, I just want to say thanks. We really couldn't have done this without you. I really appreciate it. All right, so there. That's over and done with.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
Oh yeah, it is glowing.
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. This is the best part.
I mean, what is he gonna do with the hole in his head? Right? Like, not put in another port? What the fuck else do you put in there? Third eye. That sounds like the worst spot for a third eye. I'm gonna let the credits play out because it's a fancy little thing. We did it! They're just gone. Yes, I can tell. Okay, so for the Felix choice, really fun thing about that. So let's say you choose Felix, right? He won't show up. You will try to get him, and he will be like, sorry, I can't show up. Here's $9 million instead. And you use that to get the mystery Vault Hunter. I want people to place bets on the mystery Vault Hunter before I say it. Okay, play some bets. You've seen them in past game. Start placing your bets. This guy doesn't get to answer this. We got Maxie, we got Gage. Any other predictions? Rick and Mordecai? Tina? Krieg? Okay, you're all wrong. It's Claptrap. Thank you, Ghost, for spoiling it. This is First Aid Kit. I've seen them live. They're really good. They're really good live. Yeah, you get Claptrap if you try recruiting Felix. So there's that. I have no idea what this game is like when you choose them because I've never done it. Yeah, I've seen First Aid Kit live. They're good. They're good. You know that like $500 stock image of me? That was during one of their shows. In Las Vegas. Shout out to Claptrap for making $9 million off this job, literally. I'm hydrating, thank you, but I don't think I need to redeem my or save my game. I think it's already saved. I don't know. I just get this vibe. Why is my phone so dark? But yeah, we did it! We did it! We're done with the game! I'm gonna be honest. I had a lot of fun doing this, which I'm really surprised by, because when I decided to start, you know, streaming like the entire Borderlands franchise, I was like, I didn't really like Tales that much when I first played it back in like 2018. Do you have The Walking Dead? I don't, actually. This is the only Telltale game I have, actually. I heard the rest of them are good. Yeah, I'm surprised. I didn't really like Tales from the Borderlands. I think one of the reasons why I didn't like Tales the first time was just like I really never played like a Telltale game before, and I just wasn't really into the. It is a glorified visual novel, isn't it? I just wasn't into visual novels at the time. But when I do play visual novels, the one thing I did like about visual novels is like the multiple endings type of thing you can usually get into those, and then that's obviously absent from Tales for obvious reasons, namely like, you know, they have like an entire franchise, and that franchise has a very set in stone. Just going to play the music again. And that has very set in stone canon, so obviously they can really only have like one ending for this. I don't know if other Telltale games also only have one ending. But yeah, Tales from Borderlands only had one ending. I remember I didn't like that because I was like, there could be so many alternate endings for this game, and they would have been fucking insane. And it's like, I will never see them because they just don't exist, and that drove me nuts. I remember that. I don't really remember because my first run of Tales from the Borderlands, I did it in one sitting. It took 11 hours. I started at 8 p.m. It didn't get finished until 7 in the morning. Past like, I think 2 a.m., I think I just blacked out. I don't remember anything about the game past like episode 2 or 3. Was that stream night? I didn't stream it. I was just like sitting alone in my room. I don't really remember it, honestly, because I did it in one sitting, and like past a certain point, I think I just blacked out. I was just doing it in my sleep. Obviously there's some points I remember very clearly, like, you know. I had a lot more fun doing it this time. I think playing it with chat really does help make it a lot more enjoyable, because it's fun to argue with you people. It is so fun to argue with the people about this stuff. I'm gonna shut down the game now because we're not gonna really do anything in it now because we're done. And I don't have a save near the bit I wanted to show. Yeah, no, the polls were really fun, even if a concerning amount of them were like 50-50 perfectly towards the end. I played this 6 years ago and I didn't remember shit. Literally, yes, I am going to show the Reese deaths. Yes, I am, because I think they are very fun. you just read my mind. The 5 deaths. Yay, bloodlust. Hold on a second, is this... Wow, 130-something views. Jesus Christ. Technically, these are also Jack deaths. Yeah, hold on a second. I'm just going to show them because I think they're really fun. I remember these very clearly. I remember these very clearly because I think at some point I did just kind of reload the game just to see. Let me see here. Where? Yeah, around here, I believe. Following in your... He did it on stream and it fucked me up. Yo, yeah, these are really fun. Take me out, you shit. These game overs are like the funnest ones in the entire game. Are you ready to do this? Because I am. You kill me. You. Why is the arm different? I noticed this. I remember there being a choice where you can change Reese's arm cosmetic, and I don't know how you get it. I have zero idea how you get it, but I remember doing it. But I don't remember how to get it. So, like, by the way, you can change Reese's arm. Oh, yeah, the quick change. I totally forgot you can interact with the quick change, and I didn't interact with it. Yeah, you guys are smarter than I am. Maybe I should have did it Wait. Okay. Black arm. Go forward 10 seconds. Hyperion arm. Sure. Yeah. Sorry, that was very glaring.
His leadership.
Or this is just a different save. This is a different save. We're just gonna watch him die for like several minutes now.
Fiona.
Wait, is it only those two? I swear there was another one.
It's okay. No!
Oh, weird. I swear there was a third one. Huh, weird. I'm not going to, like, figure out how to, presumably there's one where he gets impaled. I'm pretty sure there's one where he gets impaled. Oh, this one's, like, 21 minutes long. Is there any difference, or is this just, like... No, this is all episode 5. Okay, hold on a second. Oh, we're gonna be here for a hot second. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Yeah, the chairs. We're not watching the wires, PMVA. I'm sorry. Yeah, there's other deaths in this. I remember there being other deaths. I'm just trying to find them. Also, God, he really just... tore his arm out. It's not so fucked up. I think about it all the time.
Congratulations, kiddo.
Unless this isn't... Is this just Jack's death? I swear there's another one. Or...
Because I'm not going anywhere here.
Yeah, this is just Jack's now, I think. I remember there being a third one. And I don't remember what it is.
No. Like they said.
Yeah, that's just Jack. That's weird. I swear that was the third one. Yeah, but I will say just like having, if I can go back to it, easier said than done. This one, isn't this just fucked up? I think about this one a lot. Just his body just hanging there like that. That's so fucked up. Imagine being the guy to find this. I would have been like, no. Goodbye. I don't get involved in whatever the fuck this is. Honestly, respect to Reese for tearing his own eye out. Not even his eye! I want to emphasize he does not tear out his entire eye. He tears out the fucking iris and nothing else. Respect. I couldn't do that. I can't put a contact in. Okay? I can't put a contact in. He pulls out an optic nerve. He pulls out an entire iris implant. And the cord is like 2 feet long. Respect. I couldn't do that. Also, have I mentioned just my birthday month? That is a completely unrelated thought. I just remembered it's October. My birthday is at the end of the month, by the way. I'm sorry, I'm joking. Yeah, no, I couldn't do this. I can't put a contact in. I can't put a contact in. This guy puts a shard of glass into his eye and pulls out his iris implant. And the cord is like 2 feet long. That is 2 feet of wires coming out of your eyes. I'm sorry. I'm wording this really graphically. Should I word it less graphic? I don't know if I could word it less graphic. But, you know, 2 feet of wires just pulling out. Respect. That's like a foot max. It's like 2 feet. It's 2 feet. I'm not good at telling how long something is. I'm 22 and I still can't. Not because of it being graphic. I just want to drink. Yeah, no, I figured. It's like my favorite scene in the game. Is that obvious? I don't know if that's obvious. I love my blood and gore and violence and everything else. I don't know if that's obvious. Let me watch that Reese Gang's Bad compilation now. Let me find it. Hold on, let me find it. Is it the one you said? I can... We need to look at something that's not Reese's eye hanging out of his body. The one I sent. Oh, I thought we were going to do this one, because we could actually play this one finally.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
Is it some sort of radiation leak? I don't know. About.
Yeah, that's why the audio on this is awful. Okay, you get the idea. There is like a full thorough compilation of like every single time this motherfucker has gotten hit. And it's 2 minutes long. Hold on. I got you, buddy. There you go. Have fun. Right. Hold on.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck. Get the...
Oh, ouch.
Don't be like that. Oh, you see what you did? You hit your...
And ow, 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 ow.
Okay.
Are you not permanently dead?
How far into this are we?
I'm perfectly fine.
Oh, I didn't mean to like that.
Tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or never mind.
I am convinced this man has brain damage. I am genuinely convinced this man has brain damage. I was talking about something and I totally forgot. Oh yeah, another thing about this game and Borderlands canon in general is you remember that choice that we were stuck on for like 5 minutes, you know, the whole day where you like kind of kill Jack like permanently, then you know that one. Fun thing, the franchise has never confirmed which choice is canon. Have fun with that one. Just keep that in mind, you know. As they should. Yeah, in Borderlands 3, there's a couple of things they did confirm, and then a couple of things they kind of deconfirmed. Finally, another Jack villain game. I bring up the like the bad thing kind of as a joke, but like genuinely, I think if they released another Borderlands game where Jack is like the main antagonist again, I would kill someone. I love Jack as an antagonist, right? I think he's like the best one ever, right? But if they brought him back for like a fourth time, I would kill someone. I would start killing people. Like, because I love him. I love him. He is like, he's such a great antagonist. I love him. He's very nuanced. I love him. Well, he's not the antagonist in Recycle. I know. But it's like, I think his story has been told. Like, his story has been completely 100% told. I don't think there's anything else you could do with him that isn't like really stretching it. Like in retrospect, Cyber Ghost Jack, that's pushing it. But it was executed very nicely, so it gets a pass. And also it was really fun. It was fun. I loved being besties with Jack. Besides the part where he tried killing me. Yeah, you know how it is. Yeah, but I love Jack, but it's like his time is Cyber Ghost Jack wouldn't be jumping the shark if it were not so well written. Yeah, no, like I think if the writing in the game was not as good as it is, I would have been so mad. But it's like they pulled it off, you know. It's a in retrospect, playing it in 2022, it's a fun game. It's fun, it's surprisingly entertaining, especially again with chat. But yeah, no, it's like they can't keep bringing back. I think Jack is done for. That's my point. I'm fine with things in the Borderlands franchise that deals with like his legacy, so to say. I mean, Bridge, to be fair, Jack did have a lot of really stupid ideas. So, like, I think that's just the latest in a long list of stupid ideas. We put him on a projector so we could have fun on Sanctuary 4.26 or whatever. The projector is offline and can't do anything. But yeah, I'm fine with, like, the Borderlands franchise dealing with, like, his legacy, you know? I'm fine with that kind of thing, because, like, I think no matter how you look at it, in the Borderlands canon, he's definitely has a major influence and legacy on the world around him, even if he's not there. So that, I will give that a pass. But actual Jack actually being back is, like, you know, again? I don't know. That's just my take on Jack, though. I think he's a fascinating villain, but it's, like, I don't think they can bring him back again and make it believable. Like, you know, fucking Resident Evil has killed off Wesker. They killed Wesker off back in 2009, and he's still dead. He's still dead. They committed to that. Like, they realized, Wesker's time is over. Bye. And given, I think, the Resident Evil franchise did struggle for a hot second, especially because, you know, right after Wesker and 5, it was 6, and 6 was very... meh. But then they got back onto their feet and now we have like 7 and stuff. But I just realized it's 2:43 in the morning. I think the first chunk of this was a teeny bit rushed. I read this recently. Apparently, episode 5 was mostly done by a skeleton crew. So, wait, what did I just say? Wait, did I not say 12:43? What did I just say? Wait, what did I just say? Oh, shit. It's 12:43. I'm sorry. I've had 3 hours of sleep. Anyways, The Vault of the Traveler was mostly done by a skeleton crew, because I believe most of the Telltale team had moved on to work on the new season of The Walking Dead. Or, at that point, the new season of The Walking Dead. So it's a little bit rushed. It definitely does feel a little bit rushed. I think you can kind of tell with it. I feel like some of the animations were just kind of like, that was a bit rushed, wasn't it? But I still really like 5. It's still just... because the writing itself was still really good. I really like the Helios segments. They were just they're just good. They're good to me. I love Helios. Also, I'm gonna miss that giant fucking H in the sky. I miss that giant fucking H in the sky already. I miss it already. I miss it so much. I'm crying. I'm like crying. There's tears coming out of my eyes. I miss Helios. I look up at the sky and I only see Elvis and I'm like, the sky is empty. The sky is empty. Where is Helios? You know? But the nice thing is that actually in some Borderlands 2 DLC, you can visit the fallen Helios remnants, which is really cool. I can show that right now. Like, Yeah, I think Jack should have had, like, a little bit more time, like, building up to the whole I'm gonna kill ya thing, but, like I said, they were skeleton crew, time restraints. I'll let it slide. Yeah, give me a second, because I will prove this to you. You can visit Helios Fallen in, Borderlands 2. The crunch is real. Yeah, the Telltale had, like, really bad, like, crunch, like, culture, didn't they? I forget the word. Sorry, hold on a second. I'm not going to switch the game. It's not worth it to switch the game category because no one is watching fucking Tales from the Borderlands streams. I'm like the only person on the site streaming this. Yeah, the crunch culture is what took them out. Yeah, that's right. So I even, you know, pretty good. The like Telltale games were good, but it's like definitely there were moments where it's just like it just gets rushed because of that crunch culture. And ironically, that's what brings it down. Which one do I need? Why do I have this boost in Maya? think I need you, Tsukuyomi. Thank you. Hold on. I was just looking at this a little while back, but you can just visit the Helios Remnants in Borderlands 2 in a specific DLC, so that's a thing you can do. If I go back to the burrows, I think I can see it from the outside, I think? Unless, no, this isn't right. Hold on. No, yes, this is right. Hold on, I gotta do this carefully while I look up. Yeah, this is part of a what was it? Commander Lilith in the fight for Sanctuary. I think that's the DLC for this. Yep, here you go. Remnants of Helios. There are people here. Hold on. I just wanted to show this really quick because I just what the fuck?
I enjoyed that.
Okay, hold on. Hold on. Is this a fucking doll gun? It's a doll gun. Why am I using a doll gun? What is wrong with me on a fundamental level? Jesus. Who the fuck am I anymore? A doll sniper? Fuck. God damn it. Yeah, there you go. There is your fallen Healy. Oh, there's still people spawning. Jack does seem to legitimately like Reese. Yeah, I think, hold on. Hold on. God damn it. Can people leave me alone, please? I'm busy talking to the people in my head. I would love it if you left me alone. I didn't care about the rest of this DLC. I'm literally only here to look at Helios. Please leave. Please leave. I hate you all. What do I have? Oh, okay. I don't care enough to use my power. Hold on. What do I have? What a fuck. Why are there so many? I literally forgot what I was thinking about. Oh yeah, no. Actually, this is pretty good. It's Jacobs. Jack. Yeah, Jack. I did just remember this. Another thing about Helios Fallen here. If I fuck this up, I am going to die because that is a death zone right below my feet. Isn't that fun? I have a fear of heights. Why can't I hear an ad? Because I actually love Spotify playing and there is an ad playing. There we go. I filtered that out so hard. I'm sorry. Sorry. I had Spotify playing music in the background while I was talking, just so it wasn't like dead silent and just me talking. And then I forgot I have Spotify free, so it makes a bunch of noise sometimes. Anyways, yeah, just give me a second here. Why is my encoding overloaded? Has my encoding been overloaded this entire time? Am I running at like 2 frames? Man, I hope not. Yeah, saying that. Oh, I'm getting stuck on shit. Hold on. No, this is new. Okay. It's only 2 frames. Hold on. Why is it only 2 frames? Video. We'll just put that on low. Put that on near. Put this on low, I guess. Why is it? I think it's something with this DLC. We should talk in that game. I want to show this. Trust me. I want to show this. Okay. Are we doing better now? Does that fix it? No, it's still. Why? What is it about this section? Okay, you know what? Here we go. I'm gonna do that. I'm just gonna. You guys are just gonna have to hear this through audio. Sorry.
How hilarious.
Hold on. I'm going to show this. Approaches. If I remember where I'm going. I bet. I have an idea as to why. Just change the game to 480. No, I like myself too much to do that. Sorry. Change the game to 480. Wonder why you did that next time you started. Yeah. Where is the button to do the thing? What? Where's the elevator? I looked up in real life. What is wrong with me? Oh, okay. Yeah, please stand there. Yeah, but this is audio only stream, by the way. Okay. I believe the area I'm going to has no enemies. Yeah, I have a theory as to why this section is doing it, and it's that Borderlands 2, while released in 2012, this specific DLC was released in 2019! So, yeah. Place your bets as to why I am experiencing this hell. Also, you guys are going to see like literally two frames of this, I think, but I'm going to show you a section. And I believe it will be very familiar to everyone. If I could kill these fucking bots first. Give me a second. I'm out of grenades. Oh my god, I'm out of grenades. This isn't even the right section, hold on. Really like his nose profile. I will not say anything. I will not say anything. I'm not gonna say anything for or against it. I wonder why this is encoding. The encoding is so shit here. Yeah, just give me a second. Give me a second. I'm gonna find this. Yeah. The secret Borderlands strength. A lot of characters here have good noses. Hold on. I'm literally like sticking out my tongue as I remember the layout of this place because it's very. You know, this kind of Helios like crash, so the layout got kind of really fucked, you know. Hold on. I'm going to find it. And it's gonna be so familiar. If I can find it. Which is at this rate, easier said than done. It's 12:53. There's a laser on me. Here we go. Oh. I wonder if I can't fix the encoding. I don't understand why it's doing that. I mean, I do, but maybe if I cap the frame rate at like 30, I can. Gonna turn that off, gonna turn that off. Actually, I want the depth of field. No, I don't. Texture fade off. Okay, let's try this. Would you say this is familiar? I'm just gonna do something really quickly, and it's called dropping my guns. Would you say this is familiar? Would you say it's familiar? Because there's something rattling around in my brain, but I can't seem to place it. You see it, because I can't. I don't think I can see it clearly. I'm considering it and beholding it. Oh, that's the wrong fucking button. I'm gonna go get my guns back now.
Nice.
Get closer to the fucking screen. You got it. They're on very low graphics right now because the DLC doesn't like my streaming. This makes me very nervous for Borderlands 3. Have I mentioned that? Yeah, it's a skull. Okay, anyways, that's actually all I wanted to show. I am gonna just shut that down. I'll fix my graphics settings later. Yeah, I don't remember anything about. I remember Commander Lilith in the fight for Sanctuary decently well. It's just, it's kind of. Oh god, no, I don't want to see Reese get punched again. No, I don't want to see him dying. Okay. I just reopened Chrome and immediately opened up those videos. I'm like, ah, shit. fuck. Okay, so if I have the music playing, hopefully it doesn't start playing an ad and I don't realize it. That was very scuffed ending. Anyways, I am actually done streaming. I just spent like 40 minutes just like rambling or 30 or something. I don't know how long I just spent. A decent amount. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy playing Tales from the Borderlands with me. This was a very fun, very exciting stream, which I'm surprised about because I thought it was going to be so boring. But I'm glad you guys entertained it. I'm glad you guys entertained the polls. It was really fun. It was genuinely a lot of fun for me. And I hope it was a lot of fun for you. But I will see everyone on Tuesday, hopefully, with Borderlands 3. Hopefully I can get it running on stream. And hopefully I can get it with minimal issues. Yeah, I will see everyone on Tuesday night. And hopefully we have that going. Hopefully. Pray for my computer. It needs it. I also need to clean it, but my bottle of compressed, or not my can of compressed air actually broke. So it's a little bit hard to clean it. Yeah, the nozzle for it just kind of snapped in the middle of me using it on my keyboard. It was kind of a mess. Anyways, yeah, so I'll see everyone on Tuesday then. Hopefully we are playing Borderlands 3. I really hope it works. I really, really hope it works. Because there's a few things I want to do in that game that I would love to show stream. But yeah, I'll see everyone Tuesday. Again, thank you for playing with me. And have a good evening. Good night.